Hey, what's up everyone? Asaglow here. So the filming process of Jurassic World 2 has started and it got me thinking what dinosaurs I wanted to see in this upcoming movie. So the first one on my list is the classic Triceratops. Now, it is speculated that their three horns were used in battle, but some recent reports found blood vessels within the horns, so it's speculated that they were used as identification amongst their species. Now, this dinosaur has a long history of being a natural enemy of the Tyrannosaurus Rex. Now, we've seen it in the first Jurassic Park movie back in the 90s, but I think it should get more screen time, so I want to see it back in the next movie. So, the next one on my list is Indominus Rex that was featured in Jurassic World. Now, even though it was genetically created, I really liked it. It was something more dangerous than the T-Rex itself. It also turned out to have raptor DNA, which allowed it to communicate with other raptors in Jurassic World. Now, if there's any carnivore on two legs that can rival the T-Rex, then I definitely want to see it in the film. So up next is the Spinosaurus. So this creature fought and killed a T-Rex by breaking its neck. It showed to be a much more intelligent creature than the T-Rex. It was also able to swim in the water, which makes it extremely dangerous. Speaking of aquatic creatures, let's go over to the Megalodon. This is something I really want to see. Yes, I love huge carnivores because I find them really scary, and I've always had this fear of the ocean, like not knowing what's coming beneath me. Now, the Megalodon was one of the biggest predators in the ocean back in the dinosaur era. It was so huge that the T-Rex's head could fit inside the Megalodon's mouth. Another sea creature I'd like to see is the Mosasaur. Now, it made an appearance in Jurassic World and it was huge. It's another nightmarish dinosaur in the water. If there was another threat as big as the Megalodon, it would be the Mosasaur. Now, how about a gigantic snake? This is Titanoboa. It is the largest snake during the dinosaur era. It could reach over 48 feet long. Now, it would rely on constricting its prey to kill it. Now, for being a slender type of creature, it would be able to chase its prey into areas other larger carnivores cannot access. Now, we also have the classic Tyrannosaurus Rex. It just wouldn't be a Jurassic movie without this creature. The T-Rex is possibly the most popular and well-known carnivore of the dinosaur era. So, the last creature I'd like to see is a gigantic crocodile known as Sarcosuchus. This creature was listed as the largest crocodile in the dinosaur era, growing up to around 40 feet in length and weighing close to 8 tons. Its upper jaw had 35 teeth on each side, and the lower jaw had 31 teeth on each side. It had broad jaws and a very strong set of teeth. Now, I know some creatures that were featured in previous movies most likely won't make a return because each movie tries to introduce a new enemy, like something that could rival the T-Rex, but even so, I like them a lot and I still want to include them into this list, even though they most likely won't return in the next movie. So, what creatures would you like to see in the next Jurassic World movie? Put your thoughts down below. If you enjoyed this video, leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. This is Acid Glow, and I'll see you in the next video.